We're with Marvin Scott, freshman running back at Warner Christian Academy. Marvin, take us through your eighth grade year, stepping into the starting job and taking your team to the playoffs.
It was a nice playing experience, and to play with the team, learn the plays, and get new experience playing against high school players.
What was the big learning curve for you stepping into that job and playing at the varsity level?
Just learning the plays and, scrimmaging against big guys.
Doesn't hurt to have a couple of big linemen in front of you. What's it like running behind Donovan Hopi Franklin?
He's spectacular. He's a great blocker. He motivates the team all the time, and,